In this example, we're asked to compute an integral x cubed over square root 1 minus x squared by using a u-substitution. And in parentheses, I said not a trig substitution. So when I see this integral, I think the best approach is probably to use a trig substitution. But I wanted to illustrate that an ordinary u-substitution could work here. And this is the flavor of u-substitution, where accounting for the chain rule backwards is not simple. And really what I'm doing is just trying to simplify the interior of a square root and then hoping for the best. So if I do a u-sub on an integral where it's not obvious what's going on with the chain rule backwards and there's a square root in it, I'm always going to make that u equal to the interior of the square root. So I have let u equal 1 minus x squared. Well, this means du is going to be negative 2x dx. And I can partially transform the integral by splitting off one of those factors of x from the numerator. And I'm going to throw a negative 2 in there and stick it to that x because I'm trying to find du. And then my denominator is simplified to square root u. Of course, I can't just go around multiplying things by negative 2, so I multiply by negative 1 half out in front to compensate for that. And so I recognize du in this numerator. But I'm stuck with this annoying x squared that's got to be transformed in terms of u. And fortunately, I can see how to do that from our original substitution with u. So I just need to solve this for x squared, and I get x squared is 1 minus u. All right, so I should be able to fully transform my integral now. So replacing x squared with 1 minus u, I end up with 1 minus u du. And then I'm going to write the denominator with a power of 1 half. So that's u to the 1 half. Now I'm going to split up into two terms here. I'm going to take 1 divided by u to the 1 half. That's u to the negative 1 half. Minus u divided by u to the 1 half. That's u to the positive 1 half. Just subtracting the exponents there. Du. Now each of these integrals is guessable. I just use the power rule. So I add 1 to the exponent, divide by the resulting exponent. So I have u to the 1 half divided by 1 half, which is the same as multiplying by 2. The second term, u to the 3 halves divided by 3 halves, which is the same as multiplying by 2 thirds. And there'll be a plus c on that. Distribute the negative 1 half. That kills those 2s. It also makes my second term positive and my first term negative. So I'm going to write it as 1/3. U to the 3 halves minus u to the 1 half plus c, and finally we'll sub in the definition of u, and I get 1/3, 1 minus x squared to the 3 halves minus the square root of 1 minus x squared plus c. And we're done. If you find the math content on Zach's Lab helpful, click on the Zach's Lab logo on the right to browse playlists and subscribe to the channel. I produce dozens of new videos per month, and subscribing is the easiest way to find new content. Thanks for watching.